Hello everyone and welcome back to a Mini Metro Daily Challenge. Yesterday we ended up position 241. I cannot say it's not too bad. I'm about compared to the number one, I've about half of the less passages than he did, than what Tout did. So I can't say it's not bad. So Thursday, I need to be 2179. I'm not gonna beat that. We have today New York City mode normal. And we have about 11 hours left at the moment for this, so let's get going. And it's normal mode, so we can change woods again. Hey! Yeah, we can indeed. Just checking. Really? I just pull it that way to make it a little bit self-sustaining at the moment. Another one popping up there. We got bridges available in this case. I'll take the red line to there. I'm probably gonna shorten out the red line here as soon as it gets an triangle here. I've also noticed that sound, it's not music, but it's just from the trains. It's done really good. It fits with it, with the game. That one is popping up a little bit wrong, but we'll take purple that way. If you've got probably one popping up here, I may pull green straight toward that way. When is Sunday? Oh, we got another circle there. We are gonna move green of that circle and do like that. New locomotive, carriage or a line. I'll take a line at the moment. See, red is, has already 4 stations. The rest is all 3 stations. Oh, that sucks, another circle. That is already getting a little bit more busier, but then again, it has one station more. Well, green has now also 4, purple still on 3. That's not good. I have only one bridge left. I think I definitely need another bridge. Cause I'm gonna go across this once or anywhere else, so. Thinking how I was thinking about putting green on here, but green already has 4 stations, and purple is still down on 3. See if I take another. I can probably put green like this. So now I have 2 squares. So now it doesn't need, all the squares don't need to go on the green line this way. I think we definitely need to take a bridge when we need to, when we can. Red is getting busy. Adding green to that station. I'm definitely going for bridges. See, red is just getting too busy with triangles, so green can pick them up now too and deliver them. I still have one spare line. Gonna use it now. So I did indeed by moving green to here relieve a little bit pressure off that one. What a special one that's on green. Now the advantage is I got they need to go all on purple or on green to get towards this place. I can maybe choose to get purple shortened out. Yeah, in this case. Well, it still is. A little bit thinking. Everything needs to go on this line to get towards here. That's not good. So I'm gonna put purple towards this. So I have now two choices to get towards this. Yeah, but it's this misformed circle. Let's go that way. So now they have two choices on lanes. They can go from this side towards here and from this side toward this misformed circle. See, and now we got one there. I wish I had another line. Because green is way too long. Purple is getting long. Red is not too long, but I probably cannot make it till the Sunday. So probably remove this connection and put a new one down. Probably make a connection around here. Yeah? This one is really busy. That one is definitely popping up on the wrong spot. We can use another line, but I need to shorten out purple a bit. I'm gonna shorten him out and start a new line. Like this. Red is busy. Green is busy. I don't have anything available to change that. Oh, that one pops up wrong. I don't have any bridges available. I think I soon do need a carriage. I also think I need to rethink the lines a little bit to maybe shorten here and there and line out. Alright, that's good. It's gonna shorten out the blue. Not gonna take any pressure on these lines. But too many circles on the blue one. Trying to find where there are any problems, but I don't really see them. Maybe there are no any problems at the line at the moment. I have at least three connections towards this special misformed circle. But I see now that trams are getting full. It's giving a little bit issue here on the green line. On this station, but then again, have him. See, these are not getting picked up now, but... a lion or a cat? I think I need to go for a lion and remove one lion. And green line is pretty long. Shorten out the green one. I'm gonna shorten out the purple one a bit. And then make... I mean, we got left one. And then we connect you, also still up with you. Oh, I had just a new station popping up there. Oh, this means I got a lot of squares here, probably. Green line, the station is getting busy, it's not good. You will get relief now of these passengers. We need a train here, please. Thank you. Basically, can go a lot more around. I have more connections everywhere. What seems to be working out pretty well. Where's the yellow train? Right there. Oh, I could maybe do this different. Go first here, then there, then there, then there. So it's not like triangle, triangle, and then one. Busy points, where are busy points? Yellow line is pretty busy. I don't have anything available for him. Then again, this train is not really full. Oh great, we're getting a special connection on him. Not good. Yellow is already getting busier. Definitely a line. Gonna shorten out the yellow line a bit. Trying to make it a little bit shorter so it travels around quicker. Oh no, he's coming back and picks one more up. I have maximum amount of lines, by the way. Ah, why did you not pick them up? Ah, because needs the brown line needs to pick them up. Right. Alright, alright. Yeah, there we go. This one's getting busy. Purple train is on its way. I'll put that one on blue. Blue is only... only circles there. Wow. Getting busy here, but he's on his way. I suppose I only have a red still additional train. Metro or tram, what the hell it is? I think, New York? Yeah, metro. So basically now everything we're gonna get is additional trains or carriages. Busy here, busy there. Blue is getting busy. He's just arriving, he's not gonna pick up anything. Oh, he does pick up a lot. Oh, that one changed. Okay. I don't have an additional bridge available. we definitely need bridges or carriage. I'll go for carriage at the moment because it's getting busy. I know this one is getting busy. Perfect timing. I have a carriage available. Yellow is busy, but pretty short trips. Especially one on blue. Red line is... Oh, no. Sorted. It just went over the passage capacity and now it's fine again. I still have a carriage available. I don't know where to use it yet. I'll pull green towards this one. Very quickly put a carriage on that one. There we go. Holy crap, that's a lot of passengers there. Oh great, another one. Busy there, busy there. It's not too bad here. There'll be arriving in a few. Switch, come on, put it on. There we go. Not enough. Alright, purple is just coming. We're fine. Damn it, all these rounds. All these circles here, that's just too much. Which one is busy? I heard you, I don't see you. I'm gonna keep it on there for another moment. We'll need some backup here. We are at the Sunday. Nice, it's gonna be this one a little bit more self-sustaining here. We have additional locomotive available. Where do we need it mostly at the moment? Red is pretty busy, blue is busy. I definitely need to shorten out that one, by the way. What's money being delivered there? It will get picked up right now. I'm gonna shorten this one out a little bit. And boom, purple this way. Making this line a little bit shorter, but this one is just way too long. Not again, a circle. Where did I left my extra train? Metro. Where did I left that one? I don't know. Busy there. I put it on somewhere, but... I don't know where I put it on. I got a lot of special ones. Wait, they need to be on yellow. No, why did you pick that? Well, damn it. Oh, we're gonna trip over red. Yeah, we're done. It's only got really busy there. It's all these special icons there that I tripped over. I could not move them quick enough. Apparently still on the red line here. Came a lot of them on. And I need to switch to brown and yellow. Maybe it was better to put a yellow line towards this one. Still, 1300 passengers flat is not bad, I must say. It's at least a new record for myself. 1300. Position 284. I cannot complain. So thanks for watching. We see you all tomorrow again with the new daily challenge of Metro. And yeah, I'm not complaining about my numbers of passengers I transported. Thanks for watching and see you all tomorrow. See ya.